bunch of cars. Might not be a good day to go down this road. We're not there yet. Let's see, I might be able to catch all of them. Got lucky. It's the road right here. Like I said, this road is only like 2 or 3 miles from my house. I also go mountain biking on this road. Both on my bike and my unicycle. I like to go unicycle mountain biking. There's all kinds of trails. There's a trail right there. There's all kinds of trails down this road where you go mountain biking. But I like riding down this road on the motorcycle. Just as long as there's no traffic. There's a lot of bicycles on this road. It's too hot to be riding a bicycle. That's why we don't see anybody out here right now. Right now my thermometer is reading 104 degrees. So it's pretty freaking hot. To go fast on this road. I was 70 miles an hour riding that little straightaway right there. This is where I go mountain biking at right here, where those cars are parked. Good thing about this road, I've never seen any cops on it. Because there's really no place for them to pull over. It's not the smoothest road in the world though. Kind of like our Austin version of Dale's Gap. That's Spicewood Springs Creek right there. expensive homes was right there. Oh, that's the end of it. That was it, Spicewood Springs Road. One of my favorite roads. Let's go back and take it the other way. There's cars in front of me, so I'm gonna sign out. See ya.